Benny Hassan, I'm up for a fight again. We put that on film.
Wait, did you get maybe in second form?
Yeah.
It's one of the highlights. Were you alright after it though? Were you sick again, or is it? I was up.
Oh, yeah.
I've lost a bit too much. Did you just go tell your friend the night? Did you get me? My dad said I was fighting the last night, but then I thought you meant like next week or something. So I told last night. What? I got told in December. Did you get till last night? Oh, I got told in December. I got told.
Whereabouts is it?
Craigmillar, so just to say Edinburgh. I'm not too sure where Craigmillar is, but it's not that far though.
45 minutes, I think, yeah. Something like that. Time on.
Aye. That's an amateur boxing game for you. That's why he's training all season.
Got a phone call and boom, that's it.
Well, aye, one of them's like, did he just look to you yesterday?
Back when it was point scoring, you know, it's different to you, it's like a 10-9 scoring system now. Back when I boxed, it was like point scoring. So if I landed a clean punch, that was 1 point to me. The other one landed a punch, it was 1 point, so it worked that way. And it was, the judges had buttons, so anytime the judge seen the other person land a punch, they had a red and a blue. He'd seen the blue, he'd tap it, seen the red, he'd tap it. So if it ended up, say, 20-20, we'd go to a count back, so we'd go to the person who was busier.
Dead close, and he says, in the quiet, I had your boy winning it. Just for watching it, he thought he won it as well. It's a few months, but one of the judges that wasn't actually judging, he actually says to me, I thought your boy won it.
On that line.